include MP. And it was so much fun out there. So through this vlog, I'm gonna tell you the best places to visit in MP. So let's get started. Known for their breathtaking sculptures and elegance, the magnificent Khajuraho temples present aesthetics at its best. The beauty and elegance of Khajuraho temples is beyond words and imagination. After visiting Khajuraho, you will be left wondering about the advanced art, sculpture and architecture back in the 10th century. There is hardly any other place than Khajuraho, where all kinds of human emotions have been portrayed with such great excellence. So, the first place which I explored was Vishwanath Temple. Vishwanath Temple is considered to be the one of the best and beautifully carved temples of Khajuraho. The idol of Lord Brahma is kept here, and this temple is considered to be one of the best UNESCO World Heritage Sites. One of the main attractions of the temple is the 6 feet high Nandi Bull statue, which makes the temple to the list of best places to visit in Khajuraho. Moving on to the next destination, we reached to Kandriya Mahadev Temple. This temple is dedicated to Lord Shiva and is also considered to be an UNESCO World Heritage Site. The temple is considered to be the largest in the western part of Khajuraho and provides mesmerizing views. You can even see the 900 carved sculptures which show the rich culture of Madhya Pradesh. Now come the Lakshman Temple. It is ranked as the second largest temple in Khajuraho. And is dedicated to Hindu god Vishnu. The exquisite architecture and beautifully carved sculptures are what catches the attention of the tourist. This is definitely one of the best Khajuraho tourist places to see, and one which will make you go awe by seeing such a brilliant artistry work. Now here comes the Jain Museum. The Jain Museum of Khajuraho was established in the year 1987. The museum displays a huge collection of Jain sculptures, which are of keen interest to all art lovers. Thus, this is amongst the must-see tourist places in Khajuraho for many art enthusiasts. Here comes the Ranay Falls. The Ranay Falls is a natural waterfall on the Ken River located in Chhatarpur district in the Indian state of Madhya Pradesh. The Ken River forms a deep canyon made of pure crystalline granite in varying shades of colors ranging from pink and red to gray. There is a series of waterfalls in the canyon. The larger and the smaller falls run all through the year. Other seasonal falls appear during monsoons. The falls are located around 20 km from the main city and have something stunning rock formations. This place is loved by all the nature lovers and provides amazing picturesque view of the beautiful forest surrounding it. Best visited during raining season. If you are lucky enough, then you can watch the glowing of multicolored granites with the setting of the sun. The Dhuadhar Falls are located on Narmada River in Bhedaghat and are 30 meters high. The Narmada River, making its way through the world famous marble rocks, narrows down and then plunges in a waterfall known as Dhuadhar. The plunge, which creates a bouncing mass of mist, is so powerful that its roar is heard from a far distance.
To see the other side of Dhuadhar waterfall, you have to take the cable car service available at Bhedaghat. The cable car service is available at the entrance gate of Bhedaghat. The ropeway facility starts from the eastern bank of Narmada River, crosses the river, then drops you at the west bank of the river. Cable car service or ropeway facility at Dhuadhar waterfall charges INR 85 per person for one complete trip. Madhya Pradesh is as good as Vancouver. Even the pilgrims shall find solace here. Omkareshwar and Maheshwar are a pilgrim's delight. Visit Panchmari and witness God's might. In the heart of incredible India, you will surely find respite.
आवाज़ है उड़ जाए भजन कर।